What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. Jump down from up there. It's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey, guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Huh.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope. Sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor. Can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
I gotta...
Made it!
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen... Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Go! Jump off, quick!
Nate, give me a hand!
Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh?
All right. Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go! No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, it doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam! Oh,
stupid. You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? After everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Okay. All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
How the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself.
Look,
I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, you're laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? Footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you. Jesus Christ.
What's this?
More footprints. Well, in we go.
Hey, Sam! Oh, there you are. Okay. Whew. God, this is so much harder than it looks. Alright, I can make it. I can do it! Oh my God, that's Avery's ship. All right. Oh, shit! That was too close. Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the driveway down. Less painful. Way down.
You almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good. If we are here, we can catch up with the others. Yeah.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've
done. Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl. By all means.